so I just want to qualify this or clarify this with the groom. I asked him if he knew what he's doing. He said, I'm taking the garter off, just the garter, just the garter. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is the groom has anticipated the moment that he has anticipated most of his adult life. Please put your hands together for the groom as he removes the garter from his new bride's lid. Snatched right there and done. Okay, so Mike, since you caught this, that means you have to have a dance with her. We're going to join with the bride and groom, have them out there. As a matter of fact, we need to have all the couples come out here right now, all the couples, to celebrate this monumental occasion of skill and speed. No, can't touch that. We need all the couples out here. We're going to play a song to celebrate the garter and the bouquet ceremony. A really sweet song that our bride and groom have picked out. So we need everybody to come out here and join us. All the couples. All the couples, come out here. Once again, a big hand for Mike D. Showing us some skill. And here is the song that is specifically chosen for this wonderful moment.
be. You just keep losing and losing.
I'm alright.
He's alright, he's alright. Yeah, yeah.
I just gotta get out of this prison cell.
One day I'm gonna be free.
Somebody to love, find me somebody to love.